This is WRNO Worldwide, broadcasting on frequency 7505 kilohertz from its transmitter site in New Orleans, Louisiana.
Thank you for listening. This is WRNO Worldwide on frequency 7505 kilohertz. We would love to hear from you, so please email us at WRNOradio@mailup.net or send us a letter by mailing us at P.O. Box 895,
to lead you
Fort Worth,
to glorious
Texas, 76101.
There is a future for all of you who are listening to me. But you cannot begin unless you let go. You cannot go with God unless you stop going your own way and say, God, here I am. Change me. Here I am, Lord. Lead me. Here I am, Lord. Fix me. I'm wounded. I'm hurting. He gives us beauty for ashes, a garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. God wants to give you a garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. You've been carrying the spirit of heaviness for so many months, for so many years. You've been just bearing your cross. It is time you let Jesus Christ carry your burdens. He says, cast all your burdens upon me because I care for you. God cares for you. He wants you to cast all your burdens. Stop trying. Put your trust in him. Just trust him. He's able. He chose you. He knows what you're going through, and he wants to carry your burdens for you. Cast all your burdens upon me, because I care for you. In everything by prayer and supplication, make your request be made known unto God, and the peace of God that passes all understanding will fill your heart by Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. He wants to fill your heart with joy unspeakable. He wants to fill your heart with peace. You will begin to feel good about yourself. You begin to appreciate yourself. You begin to believe in yourself. Because God believes in you, you better believe in you. God loves you, you better fall in love with you. Because you are the you that God created for his glory. You are precious. You are the apple of his eye. You are so wonderful. If you only know how precious you are, you will never again think the way you think. You will never again punish yourself. You will never again put down yourself, because you are the person that God redeemed. He redeemed you from the curse, so that you are now a blessed person.